Ronnie Hard, Norwood, a chance to cross over to the centre half forward, full forward position. The reach, Foster Phoenix. Phoenix Foster's reach just made the difference then, and he just reached over the top. He's 197, right into the hands. He should kick a goal 15 metres out. He does. Phoenix is first. So easy for Polking on when you get a kick like that. On the left again. Centre half forward. Oh, beautiful in front. That's why he's a state player. Phoenix Foster just dragged in. That was as routine and as straightforward and as skilled as you can get. Debuted this year. He's a college here in Adelaide. State under 18s. Phoenix Foster. 45 metres. 45 degree angle. That's beautiful off the boot. Shows his class. That drives a nail right into the heart of the Eagles.
I agree. I thought he used his body pretty well.
Anyway, Foster does the right thing for Norwood supporters. He kicks his third for the term.
Catalano over to Cruz Polkinghorne and delivers inside to Phoenix Foster, who's come around the mark, so has to have a shot on goal, and no problems anyway, because he's put through his fifth. And that's another one to Norwood. Phoenix Foster has had a day out.